Pests are unwanted small creatures that feeds on plants and harm them. To escape from damage, farmers utilize several specific methods for pest control. To reduce or inhibit the growth of pests, pesticides are often divided into several different categories like insecticide, fungicide, and herbicides. Pesticides are potentially toxic chemicals and can have both acute and chronic health effects. Impact of pests depend on the quality and the way in which a person is exposed. Several groups of pesticides can remain in the soil and water for many years. The use of lethal pesticides have been banned in the developed countries, but still most of the developing countries using them. It has been observed that more than 1,000 pesticides used around the world to ensure food would not destroy by pest. As importantly, most of the pesticides found to be soluble in water, therefore they applied with water, where they get absorbed by the target. The higher the solubility of pesticide, the higher the risk of leaching. Excessive rainfall and irrigation causes pesticide and its residues to be quickly transported to contaminated groundwater and freshwater supplies over large geographical area. Irrigating saturated soil or management is critical to minimize the risk of pesticides in infiltrating groundwater. The Cornell University Cooperative Extension states, cleanup of groundwater contaminated by pesticides is usually impossible. The slow movement of groundwater means that it may take decades for the contaminated water to flow beyond affected wells. Determining which well will be affected and for how long is a difficult problem. Some pesticides lost to the atmosphere through volatilization carried away the surface water by runoff or broken down in the sunlight by photosynthesis. Pesticide in soil may be taken up by plant, degraded into other chemical forms or leached downward possible to groundwater. The remainder is retained in the soil and continue to be available for plant uptake. Pesticides affect on human health by many ways. Organophosphate and carbamates affect the nervous system while some of them irritate the skin or eyes. Some pesticides may be carcinogen and other may affect the hormone or endocrine system in the body. In many cases, the European Union regulates pesticides more deeply than Canada or the US. The pesticides like atrazine, phosphamidone, endosulfan, trizophus, and monocrotophus are banned in many countries. All the same, data shows that the use of pesticides is increasing rapidly. The Stockholm Convention banned endosulfan in more than 120 countries in 2011, including India. Sources say 18 class 1 pesticides are currently used in India. In India, enforcement of pesticide is a problem as many unapproved pesticides find their way in the field. I am at loss to understand that why are we using these banned toxic chemicals. Excess use of pesticide is going to be a hell of a problem. We have many different methods to eliminate the damage of crop from these unwanted organisms. But we always want to take shortcut or adopt easy ways.